on the occasion of my wedding anniversary, that is 8th May, I could see that most of my friends, colleagues, ex-colleagues, my students, my relatives from my side, from the side of my spouse, almost everyone, they have poured their good wishes in the form of words. Today also, I am feeling that I am blessed with the kind of akshata that we get during our wedding ceremony, and the same akshata of words you all people, including all my students, colleagues and all friends and relatives, you showered over both of us. And let me tell you, we are really blessed that we all are connected with you all relatives and friends. Let me tell you, and let me thank the mobile phone and the social media like WhatsApp, Instagram and Facebook. Because of this pandemic, the situation is really scary. But you guys, with the help of this channel, mobile phone, you showered your blessings, you showered your good wishes on the occasion of our wedding anniversary, and we never felt alone. Though this is the period of lockdown, most of you wished us, my teachers, my mentors also wished me. I could see in the list, it is not possible to respond each and every wish that is there on Facebook and WhatsApp. But today I would like to thank on behalf of my spouse also, that really we are very blessed to have you all in our life. Maybe virtually we are connected, and I request that each and everyone, social media is a good platform to share our joys, our happiness, and so that we all get connected to each other. Though there is a distance, but thanks to our mobile phone and thanks to Facebook and WhatsApp and Instagram, who keep us connected. I wish that the same love, affection will be shared among all of us. Thank you so much.